WJZ continues to follow the breaking news at Dulles International Airport in Northern Virginia. Police are investigating a suspicious vehicle on an upper level roadway. Now, here is a live picture from the scene provided by WJLA. Traffic is being detoured, and the investigation area does include some areas in the terminal. According to an airport spokesperson, a canine may have detected something. WJZ will keep you updated on this breaking news story.